not close to any source, it's external. The solution now, so again, the VDOS, which enables standardized content distribution. So what, even if you are a publisher or an independent feature, once you have created a content, then it has to be standard out distributed. So we'll connect all the stakeholders. So in an educational ecosystem, currently India has three main stakeholders. It's students, teachers, and publishers. So once you connect all of them, then they can share the live feedback. Okay, we see these all things are shared with us, these all things are missing. So for it's an example, I guess in class 10 in bio, almost every school, every bio teacher, they skip the pre-production chapter. So it's not like the chapter, the content is not there, but it's not included in the syllabus as it should be. So again, so and then all the stakeholders there, then they can share life with okay, these all things have been taught, or you can improve upon these all things. That's how we can do. And connect relevant academic resources. So again, at school, we have normal text data plus images itself, print book. So when we connect other resources like a video or audio from which are already available, we don't have to create any new resources. Then personalized learning championed by the individual themselves. So I say, what I want to learn, in which place I want to learn, in which way I want to learn. So that's all.